Here is a short video to give you an overview of Netplan, part of the HASTUS Planning Platform. Netplan's map-based network design tools allow you to easily create a new route by selecting existing stops as terminals or creating new ones. You can also combine segments of existing routes to create new routes. You can quickly add service on your new route or copy service levels from an existing route. While you work, the powerful algorithms used in HASTUS scheduling run in the background to give you a precise estimate of bus requirements. Once your route is created, it's easy to add existing stops, or you can create new ones. You can also modify existing routes, which are obtained directly from scheduling data. It's easy to modify itineraries and service levels, and bus requirements are always updated. You can also access census data and calculate statistics related to your catchment area. The walking distance from the stops is customizable and can be radius-based or network-based. Netplan also lets you import your ridership data and visualize it on the map. Common trunks can be summed to view global ridership or separated by route. You can also compare ridership to your occupancy guidelines to determine crowding and quickly identify overcrowded segments. Use ReachMap to assess customer travel times on your different network scenarios based on an origin or a destination. You can even compare the difference in travel times between your current and proposed networks to see which regions are advantaged or penalized by a project. And if your data allows it, you can go further with Netplan's Customer Impact Simulator to model the impacts of a project based on your customers' travel patterns and build dashboards to present these findings to stakeholders. This is just a quick overview of Netplan. Don't hesitate to contact us if you'd like to see more.